showtime!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Showtime!
Wall. I'll bet the silent part is somewhere inside that facility.
Oh, you like that?
Keep it up, bro.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Yikes! You're so tough now, are you? Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. Sanders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And fail you people is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant boats.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside. LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
It has now been 3,000 years since my last contact with any of the other caretakers of the Halo Array. Despite clear communications protocol, my fellow monitors have either chosen to ignore, or more likely, have lost the ability to engage in our scheduled updates. The continued lapse of the domain means that we are stuck with achingly slow wormhole supernormal communications. Prior to this total communication shutdown, the only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05. I suspect that Monitor 2401 Penitent Ted was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have logged my concerns about his ability to perform his duties. At this point, however, I'm not sure who I file logs for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know. I hope they work. I will continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned gates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena or unexpected system failures. 3,000 years of system failures. Indeed. In the meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the Council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all Sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant hibernation to measure performance of the installation with negligible upkeep. After 150 years with no noticeable impact upon installation systems or integrity, even in hibernation I became bored. This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state. This was one of the gifts I was promised, an end to strife. I'm aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing operational focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation. For amusement, I have begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation. By measuring the geologic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space, and the eventual biological recovery of these sections, I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios. In case of...
sentient proximity warning.
Yeah!
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft. Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye.
Game on!
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place for such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes. Center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Foehammer out.
Thank you.
Cortana to Echo 419. Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger! On my way!
Some guy says it's not too-